Students, now we are going to learn about estimation of one-way slab. The given question is, work out the quantity of steel for one-way slab for the room size 3 meter by 7 meter. Details are given below. They have given the thickness of the slab as 120 mm. Main reinforcement 12 mm bars at 120 mm center to center. Alternate bars are bent up. Distribution reinforcement 8 mm bars at 200 mm center to center. This is the given detail. You can observe this. And the support slab is 230 mm thick. Assuming 230 mm thick wall and 25 mm cover. 230 mm thickness they have given, 25 mm cover we have to assume it. First let us do the calculation of main reinforcement. To find the length of straight bars, we have alternate bars cranking. So first find out the length of straight bar. In case of slab, to find the length of the straight bar, if they have given the development length just like previous case, you can directly add for this clear span, directly you can add the development length. But in this problem, they have not mentioned any development length. So you have to assume. Let us assume the bent will be like this, 50 mm on both the ends. So to find the length of straight bar, this is the clear span 3 meter plus support thickness on both the sides 230 mm minus cover 2 times 25 mm plus 2 times this hook. In case of beam, we have done in the same in the different way, 9 times the diameter, but in case of slab you have to work out like this. So when you calculate, you will get this answer. This is for straight bar. To get the cranked bar, for this you have to add 0.42 times the diameter. This is similar to beam calculation. Since it is cranked 2 times at 2 places, so it should be multiplied with the 2. D calculation is also same as like beam. Total depth is, depth of the slab is 120 mm minus 2 times the cover minus 2 times the minus 12 by 2 minus 12 by 2, that comes to minus 12. So D will be 58 mm. Substitute this D value here, you will get the length of total length of bent up bar, that is cranked bar. So the main reinforcement we got. We need to know how many number of bars are there. For that, we can observe here the main reinforcement will be in a shorter span. We need to calculate the number of span. This is projected in this direction, at the 7 meter direction. So to calculate the number of such bars, we need to take the dimension along the longer direction, that is 7 meter. For that 7 meter, we have to add the support thickness, that is 7000 plus 230 plus 230, that comes to 7460 minus 2 times the cover divided by spacing, that is 120 plus 1. If you work out, you will get 62 numbers. By going to next even number, it will be 60. Now calculation of main reinforcement is done. To calculate the distribution bar detail, length of straight bar is 7000 plus 2 times the support thickness minus cover plus 100. plus 100. Why? Because hooks. 2 times the 50. This 100 is because 2 times the hook plus 100. So it will be 7.51 meter. To find, and you have to remember, there is no cranking of distribution bar. So no need of calculating length of, there will be no calculation of length of cranked bars for the distribution steel. Since in the question, there is no cranking. Number of bars will be, these bars will be along the shorter direction. So you have to calculate the number of bars. You have to take 3000 minus 2 times the cover divided by 200. That is the spacing. You can observe here, distribution bars at a distance of 200 mm center to center, and it is of 8 mm thick. Sorry, 8 mm bars are used. So plus 1, you will get 16 numbers. You have the whole number. You can round it off to next whole number. So now we have all the details to put it in a table. Main reinforcement and distribution steel. In the main reinforcement, it will be of 12 mm diameter at 120 center to center. We have two bars, two types of bars. One is straight bar and bent up bar. Both are of 12 mm and both are of 32 numbers. And length of them is, length of straight bar is 3.51 and length of cranked bar is 3.56. You can compare this. It will be always cranked bar length will be more. Weight per meter you can work out. You will get 0.89. If you multiply number, length and weight, you will get the quantity. Similarly, for the distribution bar, it will be of 8 mm dia at 200 mm center to center. So dia is 8, numbers 16, length is 7.51 and weight per meter for 8 mm dia, you will get 0.39. If you multiply these three, you will get this value. To get the total quantity of steel, add all these three. You will get the steel required for the given one-way slab in kgs. So this is about the calculation of slab, reinforcement calculation of the slab. Please work out more problems in other textbooks on beams and slabs so that you will get to know how the, what will be the probable question in your exams. For any doubts, please feel free to contact. Thank you.